Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitch in the morning, on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl's good as gone. And when Thursday came around, I was all and I won $100 on a scratch on ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with her. She swore they were a waste of time on, and she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station on a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. I gotta see. When she heard about my newfound love on that FM dial, and it's crazy how late night just seems to come in way. What I thought was gonna be the death of me is my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason that I got the last spot in the Hooters parking lot, and the waitress left the number on my check with a heart. She picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call. I only spent $5 at the restaurant, rifle one to use for wheeler and 3 free passes. Me and 2 of my buddies play around a call. I gotta see. And I won $100 on a scratch off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with her. She swore they were a waste of time, oh, she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station on a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea cigarette fishing down.